To the channel, this is Astha. I hope you all are doing great. And guys, in this video, we'll discuss about a really good opportunities coming from reputed companies. So guys, please do watch the video till the end to know about the eligibility criteria, your job role, and how you need to apply. Okay, it's a request, guys. This is my channel, Job for Sure. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe the channel. I used to upload regular videos on this channel related to latest recruitment drives, latest job updates, latest off-campus drives, and different platform information, which will really help you in your career. So don't forget to subscribe the channel. Please consider subscribing. Now we'll start about the opportunities. So guys, first opportunity is coming from Global Edge software company. Global Edge is the part of Capgemini only, guys, and they are hiring all the candidates for the position of software engineers. Okay, Global Edge is a company with chip to cloud expertise. Okay, here they have given all the details about the company also. Okay, ideal candidate will have good attitude, sound knowledge and analytical skills, good knowledge on automation, Selenium and networking concepts, very good communication skills. CTC offered is, guys, 12,000 rupees for the first 6 months, and upon employment you will get 3.8 lakhs per annum. That's a really good amount, guys, for the freshers. And mandate certification, if you have a manual automation testing certification, that will help you here. And here they have given all the details, guys. Your work location is Bangalore. Currently this is work from home and office, both the options are available. All BE BTech candidates can apply for this position. 2019, 2020 and 2021 batch candidates can apply. Engineering branches ECE, ISE, CSE and ITE are eligible to apply. Percentage is cut off is 10th, 12th engineering, you should have 65% and above. So guys, agar aapke 65 and above hain, aap yahan par apply kar sakte hain. Your selection process would be, first you need to go for online test, that is aptitude and reasoning. Agar aap yahan shortlist hote hain, then you need to go for online test again, that is automation, Selenium skill set. Agar aap isme qualify karte hain, guys, so you'll be having technical interview and HR discussion. Okay. Important guidelines are all given here, so just go ahead, guys. This is an immediate joining profile. Here you need to fill your basic details and you need to upload your resume. All the best, and don't forget to apply as soon as possible. Now the next opportunity is coming from Accenture company, guys. Accenture is one of the top company to work with, guys, and here they are again started hiring. As already I have discussed on my channel previously also, that Accenture started their third phase hiring for associate software engineer role, guys, AAC profile. So here I am giving again a link with to all of you. Please go ahead, apply for the same as soon as possible. This is the direct hiring associate software engineer role. Okay, all the details are given here, all the candidates who are eligible. I have already shared all the details on my channel related to this hiring process. Okay, so please go ahead, apply for the same. You just need to fill the basic details here, and all the candidates like 2019, 2020 and 2021 batch candidates are eligible to apply for this opportunity. So all three batches and all branches, BE BTech, all branches are eligible to apply, guys. And even if you belong to post graduation, then all the candidates who belong to MCA, ME, MSc and MTech are eligible to apply for this opportunity. Okay, so this is a really good opportunity for associate software engineer role. If you want to know detail about this profile, guys, I have already created a playlist on my channel. Complete playlist aapko mil jayega Accenture company ka. Here is the playlist. I have already given all the details, all the videos I have already shared on this channel related to Accenture interview question and answers, actually asked questions, what is the latest test pattern and syllabus, what will be the communication assessment test pattern and detailed explanation, Accenture exam pattern and syllabus, how you need to do the preparation. All the details I have already shared on this channel, guys, and all the details about the Accenture overview, Accenture aapko join karna chahiye, nahi karna chahiye, sabhi details aapko is channel par, is playlist mein mil jayenge. And also I have already shared interview experiences of the selected candidates on my channel. In this playlist aapko sabhi tarah ke interview experiences bhi mil jayenge Accenture company ke selected candidates ke. So that aapko kaafi idea mil jayega, guys, ki kaise aapko preparation karni hai and kaise aapko interview crack karna hai. This is a really good opportunity for all of you, guys. So it's a request, agar abhi tak aapne apply nahi kiya hai, apply kijiye as soon as possible. Complete details aapko yahan par mil jayengi. Okay, and jo bhi details hai aap check karna chahte hain, eligibility criteria aur test pattern, syllabus, to is playlist ko aap check kar sakte hain, details aapko wahan par mil jayengi. Okay, 4.5 lakh इसका पैकेज होने वाला है एसोसिएट सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर रोल का. सो ऑल द बेस्ट, गो अहेड, अप्लाई फॉर द सेम एज सून एज पॉसिबल. नाउ विल सी अबाउट द नेक्स्ट अपॉर्चुनिटी. द नेक्स्ट अपॉर्चुनिटी इज कमिंग फ्रॉम माइक्रो Focus Software Solution India Private Limited Company. All immediate joiners are eligible to apply, guys. Micro Focus is hiring freshers 2020 and 2021 pass outs. Okay, if you have knowledge in Java language, you'll be given preference here, guys. Bangalore is the job location. All BE BTech in any specialization can apply for this opportunity. So, agar aapne BE BTech kiya hai kisi bhi specialization mein, kisi bhi branch mein, you are eligible to apply, guys. And yahan par apply karne ke liye link aapko mil jayega description box mein. Jaldi se jaldi yahan par apply kar sakte hain aap. Details aapko yahan par mil jayegi. Abhi work from home hai due to COVID condition. Okay. So these are the opportunities, guys. So go ahead, apply for the same as soon as possible. One more opportunity we are having here is Apicero. Apicero, they are hiring software engineers. No experience is required here. Okay. And the position is software engineer. All freshers can apply. Full-time job opportunity. Pan India, they are doing their hiring. Okay. So agar aapne BE BTech kiya hai, BCA kiya hai, MCA kiya hai, ME kiya hai, MTech kiya hai. All these degrees are eligible to apply. BE BTech, BCA, MCA, ME, MTech. ओके अगर आपने किया है आप यहाँ पर अप्लाई कर सकते हैं. रोल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज इफ यू वांट टू नो सो यू हियर दे हैव गिवन ऑल द डिटेल्स. यू शुड हैव क्लियरिटी इन बेसिक फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ प्रोग्रामिंग एंड रिलेटेड कॉन्सेप्ट्स. एबिलिटी टू एक्सप्लेन लॉजिक फॉर रिटन कोड्स एंड थिंक थ्रू इट्स इंप्लीमेंटेशन फॉर डिजायर्ड प्रोग्राम्स. फोकस्ड ऑन डेवलपिंग कोड. कोड इज वेल कमेंटेड एंड टिपिकली इंप्रूव्स वन आफ्टर और मोर reviews. Okay, so this is the job role. Here you need to apply. Best industry compensation aapko yahan mil jayega, guys. Health and wellness benefits bhi mil jayenge. Kafi sari benefits yahan par diye hue hain. So you can apply as soon as possible. I'll give you link in the description box. Don't forget to subscribe the channel for all such updates from my side on regular basis. Thank you.